Well, every aspect of the design and construction process is fun in its own way. I mean, I do this because I love it. And I love learning. And you, again, as I said before, you never learn at all. Well, in any field that you're good at, most fields are easy to learn, but they take a lifetime to master. And acoustics is no different. It's an applied science. So there is, again, like our company, part science. It is part art. It's part science. It's both. I really enjoy working closely with clients and helping realize their dream, helping them with the space planning and the programming. It's just that it's such an important part of the project to get right, helping create the vision for them and making sure the project's headed in the right direction, solving the big problems and issues, making the right decisions there. It's like a lever. You make the right decisions early on, it's like the fulcrum is moved closer to you. You have a big impact further down for good or for naught. And as you wait later and later to make these decisions, then the process starts dictating to you what you can do. And then as you get to the end, as that fulcrum starts sliding closer and closer to the solution, that lever at the end moves very little, if you know what I'm talking about. Here, you can get lots of, where's my visual aid? I need a pen. If you have a fulcrum here like this, you know, here you make the decision, a small decision in the beginning, and you have a large impact at the end. As the fulcrum moves here, you wait later to make those decisions. You have to move heaven and earth just to make tiny changes or improvements. But again, if the initial planning's wrong, you have big problems at the end too. So at any rate, it's that's the part I think I like best. I like getting it done right at the beginning. If you get that right and the project's directed by a clear vision, if you really know what you want to do, then everything else, again, falls in line. And good planning avoids Band-Aids and perfume later on, where you're just patching together and covering up one bad decision after another. So, again, getting the help that you need, that consulting help in the beginning, can ultimately save you money, lots of money in the end, and perhaps avoid disasters.